This is WWYPR Radio. See the address? It's a public invitation because they be lying to y'all. They don't tell you the truth. The midday with Tom. In 2011, y'all was talking about I was a terrorist. I was exposing the war on drugs. The money you make off of black bodies in Baltimore. Racism don't work without black cooperation. So when you come to this event, July the 6th at 6 p.m., you publicly invited. Reduce crime now. Drug legalization is a public safety tool. In 1986, I turned in guns and drugs to the police at the police station to end the war on drugs, to stop the violence. I'm a political prisoner living in exile in my own country. I'm a political prisoner, no different than Julian Assange. You feel me? You took my truck, you took my computer, you took my intellectual property. So we're going to talk about it at the Enid Pratt Library. And we're going to show you what WYPR didn't want to tell you. Not just WYPR, Roland Martin, 92Q, WOLB, Larry Young, yeah, Mark Steiner, WEEA Radio, Dr. K, that warrior lawyer, J. Wendell Gordon, the white pettit, Warren Brown. For the last 15 years, y'all been protecting white supremacy. Ask Tyrone Powers about me. Racism don't work without black cooperation. Y'all want to have this event? Well, let's talk about ending the war on drugs, because y'all get a lot of money to talk about it. But we're going to end it right where we started it at. Mike Jack! Can you hear me now?